buggy was seen on fire while a groom was still on it. The incident is from Gujarat's Panchmahal district when a barat was moving towards the wedding venue. During the wedding procession, people were dancing and bursting firecrackers. Some more crackers were kept in the horse carriage which caught fire. The groom had a narrow escape and was seen jumping off of the carriage while it was on fire. He got off the carriage safely and no one was injured in the incident. The video showed bystanders and people part of the wedding procession helping put out the fire by pouring water over the flames. Later, fire extinguishers were brought from nearby shops to douse the fire.